And in the middle of the night, I may watch you go. There'll be no value in the strength of walls that I've grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of the shadow's throne. But I'd be yours if you'd be mine. Stretch out my life and pick.
When you die, me and Lou have no dad and no mom. No concerns, even if you find the new ones.
Okay,
no concerns, I'm there now. Stop it!
Don't come near me, you monster.
It feels to be boiled alive, so I would.
What you
ah! I'd have picked the idea.
I had done wrong.
Who was she to be so beautiful? Me. What were they supposed to do with their desire? And she knew, moping around the house all day, waiting for her breast to grow, going for a cuddle with her uncles, as she liked to call it. 13 years of age and already an expert in the manipulation of men. Slight change of plan.
And I'll be your goal to having to hold the lover of the light.
That's what you really want to know. You think if I'm out of the way, you stand a chance. Well, you're done.
What sort of word is knife for a fucking bad boy gangster? It's fucking biscuit.
Call the fucking Coast Guard, then it ain't my problem. Fuck you! God, just sit here and do nothing.
I'm all eyes. I'll tell you what, give me your jacket, and I'll watch you while you're going to get
so love the one you hold. And I'll be your
girl. What happened to you in there?
Be a man and do what we came here for.
It closed down 7 years ago, a year before she died.
And in the middle of the night, I may watch you go. There'll be no value in the strength of walls that I have grown.
And out the shadows he came. I think the man that killed her took her from behind, face down in a pillow because he enjoyed the beast to a mastery. And you all did it. Thought about it like that for quick guilty seconds. Of course you did. It's swollen there in your clumsy face. Let's get this party started, David.
David!
I think I'm in love.
What are you saying? Is it a great metaphor?
Go on, ain't I? You're fucking touched.